Wheel loaders are designed to load at or near ground level. The loader operator should keep the bucket low and get good penetration while keeping the tires off the toe of the pile. Typically, you drive the cutting edge into the pile, slightly raise the bucket to put load on the tires, then slowly rack back to fill the bucket. The operator should keep a constant load on the front tires and limit rim pull so that they don't spin.